shit yourself? I have on the line the scariest couple with the cutest Instagram account, Yuri y Polito.
Hola, Perico.
Okay, this is the Unidad Firebase. We're looking for the captain who's in contact with Yuri and Polito. We need the target alive.
Roger that. Ooh.
Sniper up in the tower. Here we go.
Got it. Eyes on the Unidad captain.
Sniper, top of the tower. Sniper up in the tower. Ready? Open
hey,
fire.
Hey, I don't need that soldier. Roger. In the bunker. That tank goes down. Fuck. Engaging.
Disparos en el área. Disparos en el área. Repórtense inmediatamente todas las unidades. Es una orden.
He's gone.
De nuestro lado esos charros van a pagar de plomo. Gracias por esto, man. Ahora tomando el gracias a todos por un extranjero. Tomando todos unos hijos de putas.
Justo lo que buscaba para acabar con esos cerdos.
Comiencen el ataque.
Acabamos de enviar tropas adicionales justo ahora. Ataquen y destruyan al enemigo.
Copy that. Put him in a body bag.
Enemiga detectada. Actualizando posición ahora mismo.
Here's target number 5.
Hemos enviado refuerzos a su posición. Acaben con el enemigo.
Kill confirmed.
Easy. Oiga. Camine.
What the hell is this?
How's it going?
Mierda. You may as well kill me now. I'm not talking, carajo.
Well, that's your choice. But with a pair of sick fucks like Yuri and Polito, one day that might be you hanging from their ceiling. You can't trust them. It would be a relief if I took them out of your life.
Look. I'm not a snitch, but let's just say, yeah, they freak me out. The thing is, they're not even in Itacua.
So call them back to Itacua. Tell them you've got a package ready.
Oye, Polito. I got a lamb ready for delivery. Un borrego. Vale.
Thank you.
Eyes up. Let's get back to work. How's it going, fuckstick? Now that our couple are heading back to Itacua, all we need to do is find out exactly where the hell they're gonna be. We need Ed standing down. We're good to go. Yo, I got a weapons case here.
Señales de enemigos por aquí. Continúe la búsqueda. Perdimos contacto con el enemigo. Salgan del servicio. Avisamos que los refuerzos ya vienen en camino. Únanse a ellas y destruyan al enemigo.
Roger.
Get ready. Fire.
Copy. Get away from there. Get to cover.
Took you so long. Fire.
Tango is fucking dead.
I copy. All right, I'm in.
Pac Katari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to count on his support in the future.
Watch what's bugging out. Say the word. Opening fire. Let's go ahead and loot the truck. We're clear.
Ready? Open fire.
Copy. Enemy reinforcements coming in. Assholes, stay quiet. I'm opening fire on these shitheads. Running off.
Combo gear's in good shape. We'll pass on the location of the truck to the rebels. Pac, this is Nomad. The convoy is secure.
Gracias, amigo. My people will make good use of those supplies. My people are searching for La Yuri y El Polito, but in the meantime, there is something else you can do for us. I have prepared a speech for the people of Bolivia.
For intel.
Enemy activity nearby. Yo, cartel gunman, near the food container.
Deploying drone. We got a tango with multiple civilians around. I got a third target. I got another, that's five. Tango on the roof, tango on the roof. That brings us to 10. Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Damn, that sure got his attention.
Fire, fire, fire.
Just stay down, I'll be right there. Thanks, man. Copy.
Man down, man down.
Damn, that guy's dead.
Fucking hell.
Hang tight, I'm heading your... Confirmed.
We're clear. This car is swanky. And there's a bloody condom in the glove box. Make that two bloody condoms.
I guess that confirms it's Yuri and Polito's ride.
Even if the condoms come standard, it's a sweet fucking car.
I never could understand the narco bling. You get an expensive whip, put chrome rims on it, then you just drive it around the same dusty towns you were driving around before.
You totally want one of these cars, don't you?
Fancy car, fancy suit, still the same street, so what's the point?
Air conditioning.
Hit a civilian.
Now it's up to Bowman and the activity. They'll check the car's GPS for locations where Yuri and Polito may be hiding out.
Pac Katari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to count on his support in the future.
Let's go. Taking the bike.
Hostiles in the area, stay frosty.
dig in. The cartel's gonna hit this place hard once that transmission starts.
Heads up, hostile presence.
Is it too much to ask to
Fire.
Be able to raise our
Copy
children
that.
Without them lying awake every night listening to the sound of gunfire?
I'm engaging takers.
Rally up, people.
Must we lie awake as
Copy
well?
That.
Wondering if a stray bullet might come through the
river. Stay there.
Copy that.
Hey!
Fuck. Made.
Okay, message sent. That ought to inspire the rebels.
Well done, compadres. My speech was heard all over Bolivia. It is only a matter of time before the people rise up and join our cause. Viva la revolución!
Glad we could help. Now, what have you got on Yuri and Polito?
Nothing yet, amigo. Those two, they cover their tracks well. But my people are working on it. We will know something soon. In the meantime, my revolutionary brothers in Itacua stand ready to... ...to help if you need them. Just call, and they will come.
I'll keep that in mind. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Compadre, I may have someone who can give you information on Yuri and Polito.
I'm listening.
One of my lieutenants managed to escape from them. He fled to a village called Culta. Rather than give my men up to the cartel, the villagers hid him.
Goddamn bravery right there.
In response, Santa Blanca razed every home and executed all the villagers.
Fuck.
My lieutenant is still being kept alive. Probably so he can be killed in an even more painful way.
Understood. We're heading to Culta now.
A captured rebel being held in the village of Culta might have valuable intel on Yuri and El Polito. Rescue him from the cartel and find out what he knows.
No need to stress these people out. Keep the guns down.
Cartel, you got a tip on the cartel in the area? Gracias. These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
Set. Let's go.
Cool.
Culta is still smoldering. Keep an eye out for the rebel they've got held here.
Drone is airborne. Spotting another tango. The baby makes three. Here's target number five.
We got a Sicario.
Hold up. There's a weapons case here. Awesome. I can put this to use. Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Roger. Got nothing to shoot at.
That tango's down.
Clear.
Oigan, gringos, help me get out of here.
You okay, hermano?
What do you want from me?
Yuri and Polito, the fuckers who tortured you. We're here to make them pay for what they did. But we need to know where they took you.
We didn't travel far. I remembered that much, and it was quiet. Out in the country somewhere. There was a smell, like old animal skins. That's all I know. I'm sorry.
It's all right. At least now we know they're close by. Gracias.
Nomad, we finally got a 20 on Yuri and Polito. The activity cross-referenced the car's GPS with that description you got from the prisoner. They're at a hunting lodge. Rumor has it, they use that spot for their enhanced interrogations.
Send us the location and we'll take care of it.
Put them in the ground for me. Make sure they feel the pain.